A nationally known forensic scientist is speaking out after the Connecticut Supreme Court ordered new trials in a murder case. On Friday, the state's highest court ordered new trials for two men convicted of stabbing and beating a 65-year-old man back in 1985. And the court found Ralph Birch and Sean Henning were convicted in part on the false testimony of the forensic scientist we were just looking at, Dr. Henry Lee, based on blood stains that were later proven not to be blood. The victim, 65-year-old Everett Carr of New Milford, was stabbed 27 times. Dr. Lee says the test he performed on the evidence followed all of the standard procedures.
In my 57 years career, I assist 47 countries, probably domesticate 8,000 cases. Never, ever was accused for any wrongdoing, testify intentionally wrong, or cover up.
There is no word on when the trials would start or if the evidence will be retested.